asked that question, I think it was really important. Us younger guys, like me, we look to the seniors to lead. They point us in the right direction. So when they're playing well, we're generally playing well as a team.
Could you get a sense practice was going pretty well this week, that you guys had moved on from that long?
Yeah, like I just told him, we have what we call it, the 24-hour rule. So we're over it in 24 hours. And when you're playing a team like Michigan, you don't have time to sulk or look back, because there is so much you have to prepare for.
It's easier said than done sometimes, though.
Yeah, definitely.